Now, let's look at an excellent GitHub profile through the eyes of a recruiter. This is Scott Moss's profile. He's a software engineer here at Udacity. Over on the left is the personal information. A picture with a friendly smile can help recruiters make a connection with you, but it isn't mandatory. If you aren't using a picture of yourself, be sure to include a picture that somehow captures your personality, but nothing crude. Below is some general information and a link to Scott's Twitter account. Recruiters can look through Scott's tweets to get a sense of the things he's interested in. Similarly, I have a link to my personal blog. Also, make sure your username is something professional, like your name. It's not a good idea to name yourself after your favorite pop star. Okay, back to Scott's profile. Over here, we see a list of Scott's most popular repositories. These are ranked by the number of stars, which are given by other GitHub users that like the repository. The descriptions are nice so that we know what these repositories are for. To the right is a list of other repositories that Scott has contributed to. This is a clear indication that he is involved in collaborating with others on open source software. Employers can look through Scott's contributions to judge how well he works on a team. We can see that NGFX is really popular. We'll take a look at it later. Down here is the contribution chart. This is one of the first things a hiring manager is going to look at. Each square is a day. The darkness of the green indicates how many contributions were made on that day. You can see that Scott is very active, making at least one contribution most days. It's pretty clear that Scott spends a lot of time working with code, a good sign to a recruiter.